And we're back, guys. Three warriors. V revealed the truth to Trish. He is in fact one part of Dante's brother. Virgil used the power of Yamato to cleave himself in two, separating his human and demon sides into two distinct beings. As V recounted the tale, Dante absorbed rebellion into himself and awakened his true power. He battled Urizen and forced him back, but at that moment, Clifot completed its emergence into the human world. So 36 minutes later.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear.
Gang's
I'm
all
just
here.
Gonna double check.
Double check what?
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Urizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifot.
It's the other way around, Dante.
He's at the
this
bottom.
This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demon's power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld.
Ah.
He told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein.
Nicoletta Goldstein.
Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is.
So she made ebony and ivory.
You don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this.
Ooh.
Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
It's the Mephisto hat. Oh, wow. What the f- Really? Michael Jackson for Dante? Yeah. Oh, wow.
I'll take that.
I wonder how she would have reacted if she saw all his other...
I'm gonna go too. Why don't you sit this one out? Oh, but you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Huh? Let him go, Dante.
Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
He's right.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
You may be right. But can V still fight in that condition? Looks like he's just about done. Dr. Faust, alchemical gambler's garb, a hat that consumes red orbs to launch special attacks. Earn tons of red orbs from foes if you don't run out of your own first. Dr. Faust consumes red orbs to attack foes. Most attacks require a sufficient amount of red orbs to use. The orbs consumed are displayed on the upper right side of the screen. Keep an eye on your balance and don't spend them all. Use Dr. Faust's skill set as you earn a more red orbs. Strike foes with the hat, then go on the offensive. Three warriors. V revealed. Okay, yeah, we already read that. Oh, come on! Devil Hunter, legendary Devil Hunter, and a mysterious one. Well, you kinda got me there. Now I can flip a coin for this one. Hang on just a sec, guys. I'm gonna check something real quick. Excuse me. I guess I'll go with Dante for right now. Original. Dr. Faust, a weapon that consumes red orbs when wielded. Use it skillfully and you'll be rewarded with more orbs, but miss your mark. Okay. Drive. Okay. Swords formation. That'll do for now. Ah, so I guess we still have Sin Devil Trigger.
We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
What are you? That is the most disturbing thing I've seen in a long time. Course of Malediction, Lucidia? So is this the only thing I have now? Oops. So I lost Rebellion, I lost Bard, but now I have the ultimate form.
Must be in the right spot.
Now. Missions are getting tougher. What? Just... what the heck, dudes?
Yeah.
have to restart. Okay. Connecting to network, please wait.
We'll meet back up at some point. But for now, one foot in front of the other.
So I... Sorry about that, guys. I think there was like a glitch.
Get from up here. It needs to be flushed.
Getting closer, aren't we? What's that? Let's customize some more, shall we? Oh, here we are. Oh, wow. Deal with all these first. What's at the bottom of this? We're all here.
Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Not bad. Could be better, but not bad. Alright. Time to save real quick.